Hello, I am Dr. Naveen Chandra. I am an interventional cardiologist. I am working currently in Columbia Asia Hospital, Whitefield. Now, there are the two most common words which are used in cardiology in layman's terms, we can say, is heart attack and heart failure. Heart attack and heart failure are not same. Although heart attack is one of the most common cause causing heart failure, but they are not the same entities. Now, heart failure is a condition where pumping function or a contractile function of the heart comes down. Pumping functions of the heart comes down, the overall functions output of the heart, the blood which is going out of the heart, decreases. Now, when the output of the heart comes down, the accumulation of the blood or a fluid, what we call, can occur in lungs and other different parts of the body. The patients can come with varied symptoms in patients with heart failure. The most common symptoms of heart failure are exertional breathlessness or orthopnea or PLD. In simple terms, when the patient gets breathlessness on walking or lying down, these are the most common symptoms of heart failure. These are basically because of accumulation of the fluid inside the lung. They also can come with symptoms as swelling in the feet, swelling in the face, and swelling in the abdomen. All these symptoms are again because of accumulation of the fluid in different parts of the body, thus causing these symptoms. Heart failure, there are a number of thousands of reasons for developing heart failure, the most common being ischemic heart disease or development of heart blocks inside the heart or of vessels of the heart. Although we require clinical history is very important for us to diagnose heart failure, but there are a number of tests are also done to correctly diagnose and plan our treatment. We usually require electrocardiogram and echocardiogram to correctly diagnose this condition, stratify the risk, and also plan our long-term management.